If you were in a jazz band, what instrument would you play? That was the big discussion the other night. A couple of us had.
The tambourine.
Tambourine?
Yeah.
I didn't remember seeing a tambourine in a
jazz
band.
Oh, there is a tambourine. You just missed it.
Scott Reardon, how about you?
What?
If you were a musician in a jazz band, what instrument?
I'd play the keys, baby.
The keys?
Tickle the Ivory.
I like that. Sort of, I like that. Just
Hammond B3 or a Baby Grand
or
nice.
Something.
Oh, nice.
I'd write a song called Hot and Heavy.
Yeah,
I like that,
man, that's
too.
That's a great question.
Oh, wait a minute. BaltimoreJazz.com. BaltimoreJazz.com. BaltimoreJazz.com.
Trumpet, I'd say. Trumpet. Come on.
Apparently, there is some sort of brunch on Sundays.
Oh, so convenient.
We do a jazz brunch.
Bottomless mimosas.
Oh, baby. I had a couple of people pull me up in the gym that heard you. He said, hey, who was the guy playing the trumpet? Who was the guy playing the trumpet in the studio? I'm like, oh, that was Justin.
That's Justin's dumb lips.
He brings it in once a week, tunes it up. Got a couple different mouthpieces he changes. Did you have any idea? She changed a mouthpiece like 4 different times. I thought that was interesting.
You save the spittle and you will it to your children.
Go ahead, Scotty.
There you go, Speaks.
God, that sounded like that group the other night.
Let me see what you're going to do when you listen. You're in the jazz club.
You got a cigar in your hand.
Ingrid Jansen, man.
Well, I want to wear a hood over my head so people don't look at me.
Oh, there you go, Scott Reardon.
They're laying down a little funk. Come on.
Play those keys, Scott Reardon.
Oh, yeah.
I feel very uncomfortable.
Come on. Come on, what are you going to do?
Need a little sax.
Maybe shake your head a little, like nod.
Maybe do the Stevie Wonder back.
Scott Reardon, keyboard player, is pretty good,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, look at him go. Oh, man, look at that. It's like Duke Ellington.
Do it, Duke Ellington.
I'm not sure if he played the keyboard. He's like Yanni. Whoa, there he goes. Come on, Eric.
Come on.
Come on, Dizzy. Oh, Six. Yeah, get it. Ha!
We got a corner here, boys and girls. I hope you're watching.
Josh, go ahead and hit the hi-hat.
Come on,
hit the hi-hat for me. Hit the drums. Hit the hi-hat.
Oh. Yeah. Josh, play the bass. Here we go.
No, Keith, that's you. You're hitting the high bass. Yeah. It's the JSS Jazz Fusion Experience.
I need a hat, though. Gotta have a hat.
How quickly before Bean Zuko fires us.
There are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com. The 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.